Yo, what's going on, everybody? Yo, Deadstew here, and it's been a minute, bro. It's been 7 months since my last upload. It's actually kind of crazy to think about. I mean, like, I haven't done anything regarding my YouTube channel in 7 months. There's no real story behind it besides I kind of just got bored and my channel wasn't doing that good, so I kind of just gave up. I'm not coming back. Well, I'm not gonna lie, there's no like guarantee I'm coming back, but there's no like guarantee I'm not coming back either. I might just upload videos like maybe like every week, month, day, hour, who knows. But this video, oh my god, this video is going to be about the goddamn new game coming out. All right, now y'all might be asking what game is coming out. Now y'all may remember this game called Anime Brawlout. I was uploading that about 8 to 10 months ago. I did really good on my channel. I'm not gonna say I was the best creator on it, but I was really good on it. I was averaging like 7,000 viewers plus on that, so can't lie, my channel was popping up because of this game, so I appreciate it for that. I'm not gonna say it started my channel or nothing like that, but you know, it was a really fun time because I actually enjoyed making those videos. I really grinded my heart on this game. And when I say I grinded it, I really know I AFK'd overnight every single day on this game. I know, I got like 700 hours on this game. All right, so to get into this video, back from our 7 month period of uploading a video, I actually don't remember how to do this stuff. So, yeah, we're gonna try and remember. Like, I have been on my computer and stuff, but I have not recorded myself in, like, a minute, bro. It's been a while. But, yo. So, y'all might remember this guy. I don't know how to pronounce his name, but I remember him. It's like Seb is what I would call him. I don't know how to say siblings. I don't really know. He's one of the creators for Anime Brawl All Out, which we just talked about, one of the games that I uploaded around 8-9 months ago. Yeah, this is the creator for that game, and yeah, he's been like, they haven't like updated this game in like forever. They would update this game never, maybe once a month, update ping. They would barely update this game, maybe like once a month or something. And this is kind of why. It's finally time to show you what we all been working on. As many of you suspected, our up and coming game is a tower defense game. Now, 2023, when was that? That was actually like around a month ago, like just a month ago. So I actually remember seeing this. This is actually what I kind of wanted to upload, but I never got to it. But I mean, as you can get, it's probably a tower defense game, as he already stated. But I'm not really sure what's going to be different beside this. I mean, I actually saw a new thing they released that was going to make it different from our tower or other tower defenses. Damn, I can't speak today. Is that obviously they got these basic attacks for Zoro and everything. It looks pretty cool. It's not crazy. I mean, like, I don't really know what's good anymore. I don't really play Roblox games like that. So, I mean, I don't know who what these anime characters are. I mean, I know that's Zoro, but I don't know who that is. I think I saw her in, So they got artifacts. Artifacts are extremely powerful, equipable items that enhance your unit's capabilities beyond just stats. Here's an example of the artifacts. Deceive the enemy into walking the wrong way. Alright, that's kind of dope. Black flames attacks. Apply black flames to the enemy. Alright, that's kind of dope. That's kind of dope. I know this is a lot of reading, and I ain't gonna read all that. Unit extension. We will try our best to make it so all units are a valid choice when playing. Interesting. That's actually kind of cool. So, what he kind of just said is legendary units and common units could be compared to a mythical tier in their own way. If there's a unit that you really like, for example, Mosshead, Zoro, he's only a rare. Oh yeah, he's only a rare. You can use the unit extension mechanic to turn him into a mythical by sacrificing other myth. Alright, that's kind of dope. 2x speed, okay, they're gonna have that. Alright, so this is they've been working on. This is Steve. I thought this was pretty cool. The first, they got Aaron. Alright, that's kind of dope. I'm not gonna lie, that transformation looks pretty nice. They got Sanji, some of the maps. Dope maps. What is this, AOT? I don't really know. I think it's AOT, but I'm not sure. What is that? Yo, what kind of bomb is that? It looks dope, I ain't gonna lie. Nami, Aaron, like, these some dope characters they got. Yeah, I'm not really sure what tower defense games are popular still. I mean, AOT probably still popular. I'll say AOT. I'm at ASTD. That game, my bad. All-Star Tower Defense. Bro, I haven't been on that game in a minute. I wonder what's going on. All right, so yeah, this, they're making a new tower defense game. Probably will play it. I'm not sure if I'll play it on a camera or not. I mean, if y'all want to see it, guess y'all can drop like 10 likes on this video. I mean, I ain't gonna lie, I can't expect this video to get a ton of views, but you know, it's whatever, it's whatever. But yeah, if y'all want a return of Deadstew YT, I'm probably gonna upload another video sometime this weekend or maybe a week, I'm not really sure. But yeah, let me know, and yeah, I'll see y'all some other time. Peace.